what should we do today? Oh, I don't. Oh, wait. No, I forget.
Let's go play hide and seek.
Can I be the seeker? Okay, sure.
Yeah, that sounds like a fun idea. Hey, how about I count to three and then you cover your eyes and we'll go hide.
Yeah.
Sounds good? All right. Okay. One, two, three. Whee!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Ready or not, here I come.
Where could they be? Oh, they're probably on the other way.
Hi there. Bowser!
What?
What was that?
I don't know. Maybe we should go check it out.
It's Bowser!
What are you doing here? Well, you see, I have to go to a party tonight, and I'm probably not going to be able to drive, because, you know, hopping up on the mushroom shit energy drinks. So, I'm going to need you to babysit my long-lost baby. Baby Bowser. Yes, I call him Baby, even though he's 3 years old.
7 years old.
He's three.
Seven.
He looks like he's seven, but he's three. Really, Bowser? Energy drinks? That's your best excuse? Just take care of the little brat, angel for me, okay? Love you, boy.
But Daddy, I don't want to stay with these stinky plumbers.
They're not stinky. They may work in pipes with poop, but they're not stinky, okay? They take baths just like you and me. It may not smell like it, but we wear cologne, okay? We wear cologne. Anyway, I'll see you guys. Ow! Ooh! Ah!
What should we do now?
Continue our game of hide and seek or play tag. That stuff is boring. I want to jump on those mushroom people's heads.
Junior, don't! No, don't, Bowser! No, no! Oh.
This is really fun!
Oh no! Oh no, don't cry, little Bowser. Alright, I think it's time that we need to bring this little turd down to Princess Peach's castle. She's a woman. She can take care of kids better than we can.
I'll call her. Stop crying. It's fine.
Hey, guys. Princess Peach is on the way to pick Bowser Jr. up.
That's going to take too long. Let's just walk over there to her castle.
Yeah.
It's right over there.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. All right, guys, let's go. Jump off. Let's go.
Ready, set, go.
What about you, baby Bowser?
I don't want to hurt my buttocks again.
All right, just get on my back, then.
Wow, this is a castle?
Yep, now go to Princess.
Question is,
there's a princess? Princess Peach!
Hold on, she's over there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't hurt his feelings, Mario.
Sorry about that.
Well, hello, guys.
Oh my gosh!
Don't be scared.
It's Bowser's son.
Aren't you good looking?
Luigi?
It's a Bowser that's never seen you before. Why else would Bowser kidnap you?
I gotta kiss that sweet peach. Kiss the dinosaur? Well, that certainly didn't.
So, why'd you bring him here anyway?
Well, we needed help taking care of little Bowser.
Can you help?
Well, I love to babysit. I'd be glad to.
I have a doo-doo in my diaper!
Oh, crud! Baby Bowser crapped himself.
Change his diaper!
Alright, Baby Bowser. Alright, Baby Bowser. We'll be done soon enough. How do I change his diaper? Peach, get over here!
Well, how should I know? I'm not a mother yet.
Yet? Are you pregnant or something?
No.
Soon she'll be my wife.
Okay. All right. Another time. Sorry. Oh, sorry. I pinched it. That hurt. Oh, sorry. I'm just... There we go. All done with his diaper. Okay, does that feel much better, Baby Bowser? What do you want to do now? What are you doing? Oh no!
I'll get him!
Oh no!
I'll get him!
Oh no, you're gonna hurt him! Oh, you broke the Yoshi.
There's nothing to do in this castle. Maybe I can go on a date with the princess. Princess.
What are you doing?
Nothing. I'm just looking.
It's okay. I'll leave you alone, okay? See ya.
Okay. Now, I have a plan.
Princess Peach, do you have a bottle of Goomba milk?
Well,
Whoa! What are you doing to me?
I'm stealing you. You'll have to. Yes, I'm stealing you. I don't know what to say next, but I'm stealing you.
Mario, Luigi.
Mario, did you hear that? Wait, where did Junior go?
Maybe he's playing hide and seek.
We'll find them before Bowser gets back.
Alrighty then. Well, let's get. Oh crud! Bowser's here.
I'll get in.
I'm in Bowser.
Where's Bowser Jr.?
Well, we think they're playing hide and seek, but...
Here I am with my new best friend. Help me.
I'll save you, princess.
Well, I guess we found out where they are.
Well, I guess it was all happily ever after.
Oh, Bowser's drunk! Does somebody need to drive him home?
Nah, that's okay, guys. I'm gonna hail a taxi. I'll see you guys later.
Daddy, you're not drinking energy drinks. You're gonna drink beer.
Beer? No, I'm not. You're a little turd munchkin. You know that?
This type of beer? The Koopa beer is the worst type of beer ever. It is the only beer.
I broke my son's eyebrow.
Daddy, you're not gonna drink.
Jump in, Ryan.
Bowser, no, that hurts them. Stop. No.
There's nothing to do in this castle.
We already did that part.
Oh, sorry, I didn't know.
Get Baby Bowser some stuff, cause his. We needed help.
What you smiling at, Ryan? Oh! Bowser really got jumped, didn't he? He passed out in the
face. Hey, buddy.
How are you?
I'm Willis. I'm good and I'm Mario.
It looked like they were kissing!
I kissed the plumber.
And I like it.
It tastes so piss crap. Chapstick.
I kissed the Koopa and I like it.
Cause I.
There's nothing to do in this